Never wanna say goodbye. Never wanna see you cry. Never wanna treat you bad. Never wanna see you sad.
Oh, I never wanna see you sad.
I wanna know whoever told you I was letting go. The only joy that I have ever known. Girl, they were lying. Just look around. And all of the people that we used to know, just giving up, they wanna let it go. But we're still trying. So you should know the love we shared was never made to die. I'm glad we're on this one-way street, just you and I. You say,
I'm never gonna say goodbye, 'cause I never wanna see you cry. I swore to you my love would remain, and I swear it all over again. And gonna treat you bad, 'cause I never wanna see you sad. I swore to share your joy and your pain, and I swear it all over again.
All over again. Some people say that everything has got its place and time. Even the day must give way to the night. But I'm not buying, 'cause in your eyes I see a love that burns eternally. And if you see how beautiful you are to me, you know I'm not lying. Sure, there'll be times we wanna say goodbye, but even if we try, there are some things in this life won't be denied.
I'm
never gonna say goodbye.
I
never wanna see you cry.
I swore to you my love would remain.
Swear it all over again. And
I'm
never gonna treat you bad.
I
never wanna see you sad.
I
swore to share your joy and your pain.
Swear it all over again.
Well, good evening, London! How's everybody feeling tonight, all right? I said, how's everybody feeling tonight, all right? That's good. Well, as Shane said earlier on, you're all very, very welcome to the Westlife Tour 2010. You know, guys, it's very, very hard to believe that Westlife have been together 12 years this year. And I just want to take this opportunity to thank every single person in here tonight. Thank you so much for making the four of our dreams come true. We could never imagine 12 years, so thank you very, very much. That last song you just heard was Swear It Again, our very, very first number one. And Mr. Mark Feely did a lovely little vocal arrangement there. That was all made up by him. So well done, Marky. All right, the next song we're going to sing for you, we're going to bring you forward a few years. And we're going to break things down even a little bit more, just us and a piano. So we know you know the words of this song, so please sing along. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mandy.